We do.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here. It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
It's all right.
Okay.
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh, God! What is wrong with these people?
asshole!
I have something I think you like. Welcome. What can I eat? Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Come. Back anytime.
Take a break.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Come on! Come on.
Hang on. I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
Come on.
Got it.
Well, look at you, mate.
Well, then, what can I do you for?
I'll buy almost anything. Stranger! Pleasant travels.
Escapan los contenidos. Perseguido.
Podéis correr, pero no.
Spread out.
Okay.
Go.
Hey.
Please.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Deal with my... Wanna take care of any left up? Welcome. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost anything. Not bad. Come back anytime. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? A deal with... Might want to... Welcome. I'll buy almost anything. Will that be all, then? Welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Might want to take care of any... Over errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life. What if...
You.
Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, Miss Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
Okay, it's game time.
Leon!
Words of them against two of us. Monsters.
Next. Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them. Like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you-
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.
got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Wilden, what can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Any pleasant... Rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay.
¿Qué estáis ahí? ¿Podéis?
Thank you.
right. Spread out.
Okay.
Doing this. Sure is quiet. Let's go.
No problem.
Oh, nothing but the fu- Welcome. What can I interest you in? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. At a high price. Anything else I can help you, come back anytime.
Wait here.
What? Okay.
Yours.
I am flattered.
That was not easy.
Hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Thank you.
present for you. Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Be careful.
Why not treat? Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. Will I come? Anytime.
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Dancing, dude.
Give my regards to your god.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.